Andhra Pradesh, where we can check. And sir, in that regulation, it has also been said that for each circle, if I am wrong, it is said that okay, we need to have some 60 to 80 people over there. Sir, right now in the entire GHMC, there are only 3 officials. If I am wrong, I may be corrected, sir. So the question which arises is that how can just 3 officials go and see? And sir, I would also like to know from Honorable Minister Saab, recently the Director General of Police has constituted a committee where it was being said that the police should assist the officials. Sir, what is that committee? And in GHMC, is there any committee? Sir, there are a lot of issues which I can just speak about it. Sir, it is very, very, very serious issue, sir. Sir, I request the Honorable Minister Saab to please call. Sir, when we see that about milk, small children, the milk which they have, that is also not really a pure milk. Usme sab mila de rahe pura urea mila rahe, kya kya mila rahe. When we go for a paste, adrak and lysine paste, that is also like that. If we have to see, sir, the saffron, zafran jo bolte hain, bhutte ka wo mila rahe hain, sir. Sir, when we see about the oil, ghee, sir, they are using the bones of animals. The fat of animal is being mixed in that. Sir, there is no check, sir. Sir, it's a very big inaction of law which we have enacted in this house, sir, in 2006. Is a bunch of them. But not a single inaction has been implemented, sir. So that is why, sir, I request. We see, sir, everywhere in the city, sir. Yehi ye duplicate saman. Meva, fruits is duplicate, sir. Bananas, they have a chemical, sir. Aisa leke chemical mein aisa dubate hai, sir. Nikalte banana pura peela ho jata hai, sir. Sape vaisa hai, sir. Fruits vaisa. Sir, vegetables vaisa hai, sir. Everything is adulterated. Sir, it is a very important issue, sir, and it is a very vast subject. Many things are needed to be brought to the notice of the government so that a government could take. I submit and I request your kind self to either convert this as a short discussion or a meeting to be called of all legislatures of at least Hyderabad city. And this is not an issue of just Hyderabad city, sir. It is an issue of the entire state, sir. Sir, not only this, sir. Honorable Health Minister is here, sir. I would like to come on record and say that, sir. Food adulteration is one thing, sir. The most shocking thing is that more than 10,000 crore of industry of duplicate pharmaceuticals are companies running, sir. Sir, Hyderabad has become now the industry and hub of ye dawaiyan jo de rahe hain sab, duplicate dawaiyan de rahe hain. They say that, sir, more than 10,000 ki industry ho gayi, sir. Insan fruits kha raha sahi nahi, khana kha raha sahi nahi, dawai jab kha raha hai to wo bhi duplicate hai, sir. To isliye main aapse request karunga, sir, isko ek short discussion mein agar convert karenge to hum har aspects pe ja sakte hain, sir. Fruits pe, vegetables pe, aur jo food grains hai uske upar, dawaiyon ke upar, milk ke upar, aur ek committee ko constitute kariye, sir. Sir, GHMC mein ek circle mein jo log hona hai, sir, wo utne log nahi hai. Sirf 3 log hai, sir. 3 log kaisa dekhenge, sir? Aur police ka to ye ho gaya, sir, jahan duplicate hai bolte raid karte hain, sir, aur uske baad paise le lete hain, fine dete hain. Sir, I have the details also, sir, how many people were arrested, and these offenders are not a one-time offender, sir. Sir, ek wakat pakade jate hai, fine hota hai, phir chhud jate hai, phir wahi karte hai, sir. So this is why, sir, I request the government to take an action on this and call for a meeting. At least a floor leaders meeting can be called, if not that, so that we can put up yeah short discussion bhi rakhiye, sir. It's a very important issue, sir. Bahut hi ahem masla hai, sir. Thank you, sir.
Kishan Reddy garu,
sir,
ippudu
sabhyulu
short discussion allow cheddam. సో ఈ విషయంలో అందుకనే గౌరవ సభ్యులందరి ఫీలింగ్ దీని విషయంలో షార్ట్ డిస్కషన్ బాగుంటుంది అనేది ఉన్నది కాబట్టి దాన్ని అలౌ చేస్తున్నాం. మీరు ఏదంటారు?